when pulling the heel stretch on the floor. For the drill, you want to think about dipping with your right leg and only your right leg, keeping that left leg locked out. Jumping up to the cradle, you want to drive your right hip up to your left, bringing your arms straight by your hips, connecting them for that cradle position.